Good afternoon. I'm Peter Bartnick, a board-certified civil trial attorney practicing law here in Connecticut. Today we're going to talk about a car accident case and something that can happen in your car crash case that will screw up your case for no good reason, and this is something you want to avoid. Part of the process in any case is the time when you contact the other side and you tell them you believe your rights have been violated and you've suffered harm and you believe you should be fairly compensated and you want to discuss that. You know, at some point there's going to be contact that will be made. But just picture yourself, you're in a car crash, and the day after the crash, before you even get medical attention, the day after the crash or the day of the crash, you get on the phone, you talk to your lawyer, and the same day, the lawyer writes a letter to the insurance company saying they represent you, and they're going to be handling the case. And then 2 years go by, and now the case is ready for trial, and you have the trial, and you have a great case, but what do you think the defense lawyer is going to do with that letter that was written to the insurance company telling them that you've been wronged and you're going to vindicate your rights at some point in the future? And that letter was written right after the car crash case, or within a day or two, and it was written before you really even got medical care and before you really saw what your true injury was. Okay, they're going to hold that letter up to the jury, and then they're going to say the first thing this person did was they went to the lawyer, and it will give the impression to the jury that you're overly litigious, that the only thing you cared about was suing, and you cared more about that than your medical care. And it will harm the case. It is something to avoid. Don't make the first thing you do your trip to the lawyer. And encourage your lawyer, if that happens, don't write a letter to the insurance company right away. That can wait. The first thing you should be worrying about is your medical care. Get your care settled. Take your time with that. There's no need to rush that. And that's my tip for the day. I hope this is useful. Have a good afternoon. Bye-bye.